Shem HaVenach. Demetrius I was king of Georgia until his death in 1156. He wrote the poem Shem HaVenach whilst he was living in the David Garega Monastery. It's a hymn dedicated to Georgia and the Virgin Mary. Thou art a vineyard, newly blossomed out. We don't know the right of the music, but just relax in the tranquility. Created by Evgenia Maleva, Milokapi Zolyanka, Mikhail Alchula, and Dmitry Stepanovich.
Yeah.